everybody. Today, I'm going to talk to you about numbers, and counting, and estimating, and maybe even bananas. I really like bananas. Okay, so one thing we use numbers for is when we are counting. And sometimes when we are counting, and especially when we have to count something quickly, we use estimating.
Estimating!
Estimating is kind of like guessing. You all know what guessing is, right? Let's try. Right now, I want you to guess what is behind me. I will give you a hint. It is a fruit, and it is long and yellow. Can you guess? That's right! It's a banana! Yay! Because you did such a good job, it is now time for a break. Okay, that's enough. So, when we want to guess something that is about the numbers, we call it estimating.
Estimating!
In a minute, I am going to show you some more bananas.
Bananas!
And you are going to guess, or estimate, how many bananas there are.
Bananas!
You already said that. But first, let us make sure we all know the numbers from 1 to 10. Let's all count to 10 out loud together. Okay, ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ha! Good job! So, these are all the numbers or numerals from 1 to 10. And did you know that we can also show numbers using bananas? Oh, yes we can! For example, this is what two bananas look like. This is what five bananas look like. And this is what 10 bananas look like. I will show you again. This is what two bananas look like. One, two. This is what five bananas look like. One, two, three, four, five. And this is what 10 bananas look like. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. So I am going to quickly show you some different bananas, and I want you to estimate how many bananas you think there are. And remember, because you are estimating or guessing, it is okay if you don't know the exact number of bananas. Are you ready to see some bananas? Of course you are! Yay! Here we go. Okay, that was a pineapple, not a banana.
Who put that pineapple in there?
I did! Sorry!
Okay, let's try again. Ready? Here we go. So, what was your estimate of how many bananas there were? Let's count and find out. Bananas! I said bananas! One, two, three bananas. Remember, two bananas look like this, so if we add one more, we know that two plus one is three. Three bananas!
Bananas!
Okay, you did such a good job. Let's take a quick break. Okay, that's enough! Now, let us do some estimating again with a different number of bananas. Ready? Here we go. So, what was your estimate of how many bananas there were? Let's count and find out. One, two, three, four, five, six bananas. Remember that five bananas look like this. So, if we add one more, we know that five plus one is six. Six bananas!
Bananas!
If you estimated that there were six bananas, good job! If you estimated that there were five bananas, also good job! Because five is close to six. Wanna know something? Of course you do! Six bananas don't always look exactly like this. They could look like this, and there would still be six. They could also look like this, and there would still be six. They could also even all have funny hats, and there would still be six! Okay, let us do some estimating one last time with a different number of bananas. Ready? Here we go. So, what was your estimate of how many bananas there were? Let's count to find out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8 bananas. Remember that 5 bananas look like this. So if we add 3 more, we know that 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 bananas.
Bananas!
But maybe you estimated a different number, and that's okay. For example, remember that 10 bananas look like this. So if you take away 2 bananas, we know that 10 minus 2 is 8. 8 bananas!
Bananas!
If you estimated that there were 8 bananas, good job! If you estimated that there were 5 or 10 bananas, also good job! Because 5 is kind of close to 8. And 10 is also close to 8 too! If you estimated that there were 100 bajillion triple bananas, that is not so good because that is not even a real number. Okay, that is all the time we have today for estimating. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more laughing and learning from Scratch Garden. And did you know that we have other videos on counting? And even some other videos with bananas? No, it's true! In fact, I estimate that you will soon watch one of our banana videos very soon. Okay, bye for now.